is a presentation of WSIP Sports.
We're back here at Magoffin County High School as the Cardinals have been introduced. Now the Magoffin County Hornets will dress in the home white with maroon trim. And the Hornets 17-10, the Cardinals 19-11. They split the regular season. Cardinals beat Magoffin County at Sheldon Park 70-58 on December 22nd. And then they lost at Magoffin County on January 14th, 99-98 in double overtime. And that game really, in all sense and purposes, caused a three-way tie in the 57th district, and that's why we're playing this game here tonight. Johnson Central won the number one seed, and they defeated Paintsville 77-61, and that was last night. So Johnson Central's in the regional tournament again. They'll play the winner of this game, Magoffin County and Sheldon Park, who drew the second and the third seeds. And the unfortunate thing for either team is when you have a three-way tie and have to draw, but that's the way it goes. Back to the old days.
And Tommy McKenzie has been one of the luckiest when they draw for ties, and they continue this year for him. I know some all staying here watching it to see who goes on to play them in the tournament.
Sheldon Park moving to the right, and Magoffin County, your basket to the left. Here's the tip, a bad toss by Dale Kahn.
Hit Dale right in the nose.
Yeah.
Ball's up, tap controlled by Dylan James. Sheldon Park has it. Here's Sean Moore with the basketball, brings it across the timeline. Magoffin County in a man-to-man. Here's Cantrell to the right. Osborne at the foul line. One dribble over to Dylan James. Backs in, turns, fakes up and under. Shot is blocked partially, out of bounds, off of Sheldon Park, goes to Magoffin County.
That was a nice help defense off of Trenton Russell. Come over to on his blind side and got it.
Here's Jaron Lovely. He'll handle the ball most of the time for Magoffin County. He's left-handed, dribbling right-handed right now. Cardinals in a man-to-man. Bradley Dalton on Jaron Lovely. No, the Cardinals in that triangle and two. Here's Russell guarded by Dave Cantrell. Now they switch. Cantrell picks up Russell. Russell still dribbling. Now down the lane. Right of the foul line. No good. Ball's rebounded by the Cardinals. Sheldon Clark, Dylan James with the rebound. And the Cardinals on the attack. Sean Moore wants to shoot a three. Now drives. Shot is blocked partially. Picked up by Dylan James. Fakes. Puts it up and rolls off. No good. Rebounded by Magoffin County. Magoffin County going the other way. Ryan Mullins with the rebound. Here's Jaron Lovely between the circles, backs up now. Guarded by Brad Dalton. Cardinals in a triangle and two. Here's Mullins left side. Down low to Peters. Backs up, out to Mullins. Mullins dribbles, left. Hands to Peters. Peters down the lane, shot. Ball is knocked away, picked up by Magoffin County. Here's Lovely with the basketball. No score, 6:30 to go. Lovely steps back for a three, in and out, no good. Ball's loose, tapped around, goes to the floor. Magoffin County Mullins picks it up, missed the shot. Inside, rebounded by Dylan James.
Both teams a little tight right now, Jay.
A little tight. Here's James driving left side all the way. Shot's blocked, but a whistle, and a foul against Magoffin County. Our first foul of the game. Dylan James will go to the line. No score.
He's been persistent attacking that left side and finally got a call out of it.
James, 81% on the year, 65 of 80 coming into the game from the free throw line.
Dalton Peters with a foul. His first free throw is good by Dylan James. Both teams, as we said, excellent foul shooting teams. James at 81.3, as BJ said. Here's the free throw. Got it. 2-0 Cardinals with 6:14 to go in the first quarter. Here's Lovely across the timeline. Dribbles right hand, backs out. Right side, Russell, guarded by Cantrell, now gets free. Free throw line jumper, no good. Ball tapped. Ethan Osborne has it for Sheldon Clark, going the other way in the corner. And Dalton stepped out of bounds as he faked and tried to drive.
Ethan a little bit hesitant when he came down. He had a one-on-one, just didn't want to take it.
2-0 Cardinals, 5:54 to go in the first quarter. Magoffin County yet to score. Lovely with the basketball. Out front to Mullins. Mullins handed back to Lovely. Lovely guarded by Dalton. Russell guarded by Cantrell. Lovely gets free on the screen. Jumper no good. Missed badly. Rebounded by Peters of Magoffin County. Ball knocked away. Stolen. Ball goes to the floor. Battle. And here comes Peters out of there with it for Magoffin County. Out to Russell. Knocked away by Sean Moore. Great play, but it's going to be out of bounds. Back to Magoffin County.
A little bit of physical play, Jack.
They're letting them play, that's for sure.
That's what we've seen the first two nights of the basketball here.
That's the way it ought to be. Here is Lovely. Double team, splits the double team. Foul line, left side to Mullins, out to Lovely. Lovely gets to Reisner. Reisner dribbles to the top of the circle, gives it to Trent Russell, guarded by Cantrell. Here's Russell driving all the way baseline, and we got a foul away from the basket on Dave Cantrell. And that'll be his first, team first.
Trent Russell loves driving that right side baseline.
Ball will be inbounded by Magoffin County. Lovely gets it out to Reisner. Back to Lovely. In the lane, shot up off the glass and in. It counts and he's fouled. 2-2, we are tied.
Yeah, that was a nice move. He faked like he was going to come back and get the ball and cut back door and was wide open.
Lovely, 73%, 87 of 120 coming into the game.
Free throw is missed, rebounded by Sheldon Clark, Ethan Osborne. Second rebound. Here's Moore, right side. Here's Ethan Osborne, top of the circle. Left side to Moore, up top to Dylan James, fakes. Now pulls back for a three, got it, Dylan James. 5-2, Sheldon Clark, 4:44 to go in the first quarter. First field goal of the game, well, second field goal, 5-2. First for the Cardinals. Here's Lovely, right side from Magoffin County. 5-2, Sheldon Clark, 4:32 to go in the first quarter. Peters left side to Reisner. Reisner doesn't shoot, he just hands it off. Here is Russell trying to get free. Fakes, shot from 16, in. Basket is good by Russell.
Two stars, two good moves, one on each end.
5-4, Sheldon Clark on top with the basketball. 4:11 to go in the first quarter. Sheldon Clark, 5, Magoffin County, 4. In the corner to Dylan James. Doesn't shoot, out shot, out front for Ethan Osborne, a 3, got it. And it's 8-4, Sheldon Clark. Ethan Osborne, a 35% three-point shooter on this season, makes one. 8-4, Cardinals. Here's Mullins, tries to get free, double team. Out to Russell, left alone for a 3, missed everything, goes out of bounds. Tried to save Magoffin County, but the Cardinals come up with it. Here's Dave Cantrell driving, pulling up with that 12-footer. No, missed everything. Out of bounds to Magoffin County. That's a sign of tightness, Danny, right there.
Yeah, you know, we've seen most first quarters girls' side. The only large first quarter lead was Johnson Central last night. The two girls' game close. This one looks like it's going to be relatively close in the first.
8-4, Cardinals on top. Magoffin County with it. Lovely with the basketball. Drives down the lane, can't shoot, backed up by Brad Dalton, who's guarding him. Trey James has checked in for the Cardinals, replacing Dave Cantrell. Here's Lovely handing off to Peters, fakes, inside shot blocked by Trey James. Sean Moore with the basketball for the Cardinals, going the other way. Moore down the lane spins, and he's fouled, trying to get to the basket. Foul on Magoffin County, 8-4, Sheldon Clark. 3:02 to go.
He's going to call it on Mullins.
Ryan Mullins, his first, team second. Cardinals inbound.
Neither team. Sorry, Jack. Neither team can he'll afford to get anyone in foul trouble.
Here's Ethan Osborne, left sideline. Now out top to Sean Moore. Fakes, now drives, penetrates, probing, puts it up. No good. Rebounded by Magoffin County. Ryan Mullins with his second board. Here comes Lovely, the head of steam down the lane all the way. He's fouled on the way to the basket. Looked like Sean Moore got him.
Left-hander's going to go down the left side every time, and they just didn't recognize it.
Yeah, a minute ago they were playing him. Whenever he was coming down this left side, they put their foot on the out-of-bounds line here, trying to force him back right-handed.
8-4, Sheldon Clark, 2:48 to go. Sean Moore checks out for the Cardinals. Dave Cantrell back in. Magoffin County only plays 6 players. Cardinals play 7. Magoffin County has sent in Nolan Arnett, a junior, 5'11".
Been hurt a lot during the year. He hurt his knee.
Here's Trent Russell, a long 3. No good. Rebound, Trey James at 6'10 for the Cardinals. Gets it to Dylan James. 8-4, Cardinals. Here's Dylan James, the three, up front, good. James. Dylan James, 2 for 2.
Long road,
no pack, so like I thought it'd be.
Route 40 at Beauty.
Back here at Magoffin County High School, the Cardinals leading 11-4, and Danny, Dylan James, 8 points. The two leading scorers, James at 19, has 8 points in this game, and Trent Russell only has 2 so far.
I'll tell you what, James has made 2 great three-point shots out there. One of them off of a super fake.
Trent Russell averaging 24.1, but he's one of the Cardinals are running bodies on him right now. Dave Cantrell is guarding him. Ethan Osborne has been guarding him. Here's Lovely, almost lost the ball. Spins, gets out of trouble, goes down, puts up an off-balance shot, good. Jaron Lovely with 4, 11-6. Sheldon Clark, 2:04 to go in the first quarter. 11-6, Cardinals on top.
When you're in trouble, you shoot.
That's what shooters do, right?
Yes.
That's what you did in the back in the day.
Yeah, you got it.
He never played defense.
Bradley Dalton with it. Hands it to Dave Cantrell. Driving ball stripped away from him out of bounds. It'll belong to the Cardinals. Cardinals leading 11-6 with a minute 48 to go in the first quarter. They'll have the basketball inbounding right side underneath the basket. Here's Cantrell in the corner. Doubled, and he's going to be fouled. Somebody fouled.
It's going to Dalton Peters.
Oh, Dalton Peters holding on Dylan James, and that's a good foul for the Cardinals. That's 2 on Dalton Peters.
You know, I didn't think that was much of a foul, though, Jack. Thought that was a playthrough foul.
Didn't even see it, but break for the Cardinals. Dalton Peters with 2. It's 11-6 Cardinals, a minute 46 to go. They'll inbound. Here's Dylan James, guarded by Mullins. Backs up with a 3. No. Rebounded by Trey James. Knocked away from him. And Magoffin County has the basketball. Trent Russell drives down the lane all the way. Blocked from behind by James. But a foul on Trey James. Magoffin County will have 2 foul shots.
I think he got ball, but his body was on him. He blocked the ball, no doubt, but I thought he bodied up.
Trent Russell at 83% on the year from the foul line will go to the line for 2.
Shot 188 free throws this year.
That's a lot of foul shots. Free throw is no good. Magoffin County is 0-for-2 from the line.
Looks like he's shooting everything flat tonight. We saw his jumpers out here, and then that free throw, just a line drive.
Kyle Reisner back in the game from Magoffin County. 11-6, Sheldon Clark. 1:35 to go in the first quarter. Second one's good by Russell. It's 11-7, Sheldon Clark. And Ethan Osborne will bring it up court for the Cardinals. Here is Cantrell out top to Osborne. Brad Dalton for a 3. It is good. Brad Dalton hits his first 3. That's a good sign. And the Cardinals lead 14-7, a minute 18 to go. What are they, 4-for-4 now, BJ? 4-for-5?
They're 4-for-5.
Here's Lovely down the lane. Missed, but he's fouled. Dylan James will pick up the foul. Oh, I'm sorry, Trey James picks up his second foul. And Jaron Lovely will go to the line for Magoffin County for 2 shots. 14-7, Sheldon Clark, a minute 12 to go in the first quarter.
Tell you what, Dylan James has to be careful of being animated like every these officials, because last night they teed up players for saying something or being animated.
That can turn the game around. Right now they're taking a minute to wipe up some perspiration.
Tommy Maynard, his wife would be proud of him. He looks like he works hard at that, cleaning the floors.
He's mopping the floor, he did well. Jaron Lovely is 0 for 1 at the line. He has 4 points. Now he's ready to shoot. A minute 12 to go in the first quarter from Magoffin County High School. Free throw is good by Lovely.
This kid may be the most improved guard in the 15th region this year.
He's a baseball player signed for Marshall. Second free throw by Lovely is up, and he got it. 14-9. Sheldon Clark leading Magoffin County. A minute 10 to go in the first quarter. Cardinals will bring it up. Ethan Osborne. Right side to Cantrell. Back to Osborne. Dylan James. Left side. Guarded by Reisner. Tries to shoot. And we've got an offensive foul on Dylan James for backing. His first. Team third. Team fifth.
That's 4 turnovers in a quarter for Sheldon Clark.
Still leading by 5.
14-9 the Cardinals, 56 seconds. Lovely in a hurry, now pulls up. Guarded by Dalton. Now picked up by Cantrell on a switch. Lovely. Drives left, fakes. Down the lane, ball knocked away from behind. Lovely gets it back. Here's Reisner back to Lovely. Lovely puts up a three. It is no good, too hard. Rebounded by Lovely. Kicked out long, and he puts the rebound up and in. Jaron Lovely with eight. Heath Maynard has checked in for the Cardinals, a 6'5 senior. 14-11, Sheldon Clark leading Magoffin County, 25 seconds. 14-11, Dylan James with the basketball, probing, looking for the last shot, guarded by Reisner. James three, fires a long three, no good. Rebound loose, picked up by Magoffin County. It'll be Nolan Arnett, gets it to Jaron Lovely, 8 seconds. Lovely behind the back. Now, crossover, baseline, and he's traveling with 4 seconds.
Could have been a foul on him. He hooked Osborne with his hand as he went around him.
Two turnovers in a quarter now for the Hornets.
Just got a little out of control. Here's James, 3 seconds. Cross courts, 1 second. Long three, no good, short. And after one quarter play, it's Sheldon Clark 14 and Magoffin County 11. We'll be back.
Hey, everybody.
But it's been cut to four as that quarter came to a close. And the Cardinals led in scoring, 8 points by Dylan James, 3 for Ethan Osborne, 3 for Bradley Dalton. Magoffin County led by, they've only had 2 players to score, Jaron Lovely and Trent Russell. Lovely with 8, Trent Russell with 3.
You know, those saying, I say it every time we do a tournament game, the most aggressive team usually wins. That's the one that shoots the gaps, gets the good defense, gets the hustle plays. And right now, this one's kind of been even. Both teams really come out aggressive.
Cardinals have been playing some triangle and two and box and one on Magoffin County's Jaron Lovely. Lovely puts up a three, and it's no good. He's not really a great three-point shooter. Ball on the floor, battle, still battling. We got to travel against Magoffin County as Arnett could not find the handle. He's called for steps.
He didn't try to get up. He was just on the floor.
I don't understand that call.
No.
He didn't walk, he shuffled his knees. 14-11, 7:40 to go. Here's Dalton open for a three. It's going to be off, an air ball, rebounded by Magoffin County. Jaron Lovely and ahead of steam down court. Backs it up now, Cardinals will get back. Lovely drives in the lane, one-hander rolling off. Rebound loose, Ethan Osborne has it for Sheldon Clark. Going the other way, in ahead of steam, 1-on-4, and he has a shot blocked out of bounds. No block, picked up by Arnett. Here comes Magoffin County the other way. Trent Russell. Russell drives right down the lane all the way. Shot no good. Ball to the floor. Dylan James trying to get it out of bounds. It's off of Magoffin County. It'll be Sheldon Clark basketball.
I think that's the second or third block shot down here by Mullins.
That's Mullins. He was way up on that shot.
He can really get off the ground. Here is Sean Moore for the Cardinals. He's returned to the lineup. Heath Maynard still in there for the Cardinals. Ethan Osborne, Dylan James, Brad Dalton. Here's Dylan James posting up, tries to get it to Maynard. He couldn't find the handle. And here's a travel against Ethan Osborne. It'll go back to Magoffin County. 14-11.
Maynard has to be ready. That was a super pass. Wide open if he catches it. All he had to do is play it in.
14-11. Sheldon Clark on top. 6:45 to go in the first half. Jaron Lovely for Magoffin County. Drives down the lane, right side. Shot lost. He lost the handle. Put up an end, though, by Arnett for Magoffin County. And it's 14-13. Sheldon Clark, 7-point lead, cut to one. 6:28 to go. Sean Moore out front. Looks for a screen. Now drives all the way baseline under the basket. Now comes back out. Out top to Ethan Osborne. Looking for Dylan James. Osborne takes the three out top, and it's no good. High kicker, and we got a foul underneath.
No, it hits the support.
No, it hit the support wire over top of the basket.
Yeah, dead ball.
So it'll be Magoffin.
Oh, he's got a call underneath over there, Jack. We got a foul number 22. That would be Arnett.
Arnett of Magoffin County with a foul.
This official, Bogard, called it out of bounds, which it did hit the support, but a foul overrode it on the other side.
So the Cardinals get a break. That's team foul number 4 against Magoffin County.
0 on Sheldon Clark.
They should have 5. Anyway, ball's loose, out of bounds, and trying to save it is Lovely. He gets it in, but Dylan James has the basketball for the Cardinals.
They put it up finally. It's 6.
6 now. James with the basketball for the Cardinals. Cardinals lead 14-13. had a 7-point lead. Here's Cantrell behind the back dribble. Foul line. Bounce pass down low to Heath Maynard. Maynard has the ball knocked away. Tries to shoot. It's Sean Moore who picked up the loose ball, and he's fouled for the Cardinals. Sean Moore will go to the line. Ryan Mullins with the foul, his second. And two players from Magoffin County with two fouls. Sean Moore at the line for two. He's a 77% free throw shooter.
Shot the most free throws on the team, 180 free throw attempts on the year.
Sean Moore last year played for Lawrence County, went to the state tournament with Lawrence County. Free throw is good.
Reisner has switched off on Dylan James in his second quarter, and James has yet to get a shot off.
15-13. Second one no good. Comes off. Rebound by Ryan Mullins of Magoffin County. Here comes Magoffin County the other way. 15-13, Sheldon Clark. Down the lane. Nice pass to Lovely to Mullins. Blocked by Heath Maynard. And the Cardinals have it. Nice block by Maynard. Here's Dylan James. Cardinals by two. James all the way. Off the glass. No good. Rebounded by Magoffin County. Trent Russell the other way. All the way. Gets an opening shot blocked by Heath Maynard. Picked up by the Cardinals have it, but a foul. No, a foul call.
No foul.
No, they caught him out of bounds. The ball bounced out of bounds.
I'm going to be honest with you. I've not seen this many blocked shots in a college game this year.
It's out of bounds to Magoffin County, 15-13. You sure don't see him at Kentucky anymore, do you?
No.
2-point lead for the Cardinals. Here's Trent Russell out top. Drives down the lane. Pulls up from 8 feet. It's good. Trent Russell. Can't let him get in that close. We're tied for the first time. 15-15.
If you're Coach Russell, you're hoping that's a shot that gets him hot in this basketball game.
5 minutes to go in the first half. Game is tied now. Magoffin County on an 8-1 run to tie the game. Here is Brad Dalton. Backs up. Looks for Dylan James near the center stripe. And James falls. No call. Both players go down. No call. Here's Brad Dalton. Drives down the lane all the way. Lays it up and in. Nice move by Brad Dalton. 17-15 Cardinals. That's 5 points for Brad Dalton. 4:35 to go in the first half. Sheldon Clark 17, Magoffin County 15. Jaron Lovely now double team. Gets it to Mullins. Mullins almost lost it. Gets it to Arnett. Arnett shot blocked by Heath Maynard. And Arnett gets it back. We got a jump ball. And it'll go to Sheldon Clark. Heath Maynard has come in and has channeled his inner Trey James.
You better be strong underneath the goal. If you're going to take it to the glass tonight, you better be strong.
Heath Maynard will check out now. Replaced by Dave Cantrell. 4:20 to go in the half. 17-15 Sheldon Clark. Here is Sean Moore out top for the Cardinals. Looking, still dribbling, not being pressured. Now he dribbles left hand to the foul line. Out to Ethan Osborne for a three. The senior hits it. A three for Ethan Osborne. 20-15 Cardinals. They continue to be hot from the three-point stripe. Here's Lovely, guarded by Dalton. Dalton guarding Lovely. Lovely backs up looking for a screen. Reisner sets the screen. Lovely just probing. That's what he does. He probes the defense. Now Russell has it, guarded by Cantrell. Russell fires a shot. Got it. Looked like a bad shot, but it went in.
Fall off to his left.
20-17. And he has scored 7 points. Here is the Cardinals with the basketball. 3:20 to go. Sheldon Clark leading 20-17. Osborne in the corner to Sean Moore. Sean Moore drives down the lane all the way. Four-footer in the lane is bouncing off. No good. Dylan James rebounds. Looks for room. Puts it up. No. Missed it underneath the basket. Dave Cantrell battling. It's out of bounds to Magoffin County. To Sheldon Clark.
We're going to have a foul. Lovely on there.
No, we're going to have a foul.
Magoffin County foul. Number 12, Jaron Lovely.
Jaron Lovely picks up the foul. His first. The Cardinals will inbound. That's team foul number six. Each team has six team fouls. Can't hear the whistle here. Here's Dylan James walking the tightrope on the sideline. Now gets the ball to Sean Moore. Fakes the three. Drives down the lane all the way. Puts it up. No, it rolls off. Rebounded by Magoffin County. He had a point blank shot. Wouldn't fall. Trent Russell, a long three. In and out. Rebounded by Dave Cantrell. Cantrell way up for the rebound. Here is Sean Moore in the corner to Brad Dalton for a three. No, off the front of the rim. Rebound Sean Moore for Sheldon Clark. He drives, puts it up, off balance and in. Sean Moore.
Mullen's got the brunt of that one in the nose.
22-17. Sheldon Clark, 2:28 to go. Lovely down the lane. Scoop shot is off. No good. Trent Russell rebounds and puts it in.
Someone didn't block out for Sheldon Clark because he came from way outside to get that one.
22-19, Cardinals lead, 2:15 to go. Sheldon Clark with a basketball and a three-point lead. Dylan James behind the back, backs up for a three, top of the circle, no good, too hard. He's cooled off. Ball stolen by Sean Moore, but a foul on Sean Moore of Sheldon Clark going for the steal. That'll be his second, team seventh, so Magoffin County will go to the foul line. Heath Maynard returns for the Cardinals, replacing.
I see a lot of pulling at the trunks early in this one. A lot of guys needing that little break here.
And a lot of motion. That makes you a little bit tired, too.
Ryan Mullins at the line shooting a 1-1 for Magoffin County. He is 63.8 on the year, and he makes the foul shot. Makes the first one, so he'll get the bonus.
I tell you what, he is a leaper, and he's improved with his free throw shooting and his game on the season.
22-20, Sheldon Clark, 2:05 to go, first half. Second one's good. Mullins makes a pair. Free throw shooting so important in tournament action. 22-21, Sheldon Clark by one with 2:03 to go. Just like we figured it would be, very close, down to the wire. At least here in the first half, it's been very close. Here's Ethan Osborne probing the defense, bounce pass to James. He wants to work on Reisner. Backs up for an eight-footer. No good. Rebound in and out. Rebounded by Trent Russell. Russell from Magoffin County goes the other way. Now sees an opening. Head of steam drives, and he's fouled on the way to the basket.
You know what? These goals are new goals, and you don't get much of a shooter's touch here. They may bounce up and go in. The ball's not going to hit the rim and crawl in for you. It's going to rattle and come back out.
Trent Russell at the line for, I guess that's 1-1.
Yeah.
Dave Cantrell with the foul for the Cardinals, his second. Trent Russell at the line. He's 83% on the year. He has tonight made 1 out of 2. He has scored 9 points. He now has missed the 1-1, rebounded by Keith Maynard of Sheldon Clark. The Cardinals come the other way. Brady Dingus, the seventh grader, is in there for the Cardinals to run the point. Dingus, 5'8", seventh grader. Top of the circle, right side to Ethan Osborne. Looks for Dylan James, can't find him. Out front to Brad Dalton. 1:23 to go in the half. Low scoring first half, 22-21. Sheldon Clark on top, 1:18 to go. Osborne down the lane all the way. Shot blocked out of bounds by Trent Russell. No whistle, so it's going to be Sheldon Clark basketball. Daniel Minnick, 6-foot senior, checks in for Magoffin County.
I want him to pick up his third.
Layup good by the Cardinals on the inbounds.
Just beat Arnett. Nice cut, nice pick from the opposite side.
Here comes Magoffin County the other way. Lovely. Who was that last foul on for? Shot blocked by Heath Maynard of the Cardinals, his fourth block. Magoffin County backs it up. 24-21, Sheldon Clark. Magoffin County with the basketball. Lovely backs up. He's double teamed now. Lobs it over to Reisner. Here's Trent Russell. Wants to work. Backs up. Fadeaway blocked by, I think, Dylan James got a piece of it, but Magoffin County runs it down. Trent Russell, a 32-footer. No good. Rebounded by Heath Maynard, but it's knocked out of his hands. Out of bounds. It goes to the Cardinals.
Pretty good hustle in there by Arnett. All over the floor to get the ball, but Russell, the last two shots, ill-advised shots. So.
24-21.
That was from way downtown. That was a four-pointer.
32-31. Cardinals on top. 24-21, sorry. Cardinals on top by three. 19 seconds to go. Cardinals hopefully will go for one shot here, and they're acting like they are. Looking for Dylan James. He's got it. 13 seconds, guarded by Kyle Reisner. Reisner guarding James with 8 seconds. James way out front, now drives toward the middle. Jump shot from 12, in and out, no good. Ethan Osborne rebounds, has the ball knocked away. Magoffin County will not get a shot off. That ends the first half. First half is over. It's Magoffin County and Sheldon Clark coming to the end of the first half with Sheldon Clark leading 24-21 over Magoffin County. We'll be back.
Outfit your car with tires that deliver everything. Ask about Michelin tires. Wildcat Tire and Auto Service Center of Hager Hill has the right set of Michelin tires for whatever you drive. See them today or phone 789-8473. Specific performance may vary by tire model.
Karen Lovely with a basket to start play here in the third quarter. 24-23, Magoffin County cuts the lead to 1. Sheldon Clark across the timeline. Sean Moore up top. Cardinals back in there with starters. So is Magoffin County. Here's Brad Dalton driving down the lane, tries to shoot, and we got a travel call.
A lot of traffic, a lot of bumping for it to be just a travel call.
Here comes Magoffin County. Jaron Lovely quickly the other way. Probes the defense. Magoffin County's never led in this game. It's 24-23 right now. They've cut the lead to 1 again. Cardinals had a 14-7 lead in the first quarter. That's been the biggest lead of the ball game. We're in the third quarter now with 7:15 to go. Here's Lovely still probing the defense. That's what he does. Now crossover left, backs up with a jumper. No good, too hard. Ball battled for. Sean Moore has it for Sheldon Clark. Here comes the Cardinals the other way. Sean Moore. Brad Dalton wants to shoot, doesn't. Gets it out to Ethan Osborne. Low scoring game, 24-23, we're in the third quarter. Ethan Osborne has a screen. Here's Dylan James posting up, spins underneath, hits it. Dylan James with his 10th point, and it's 26-23 Sheldon Clark.
That's his first field goal since the first quarter.
He went through a cold spell. Here's Lovely driving all the way off the glass and in. Jaron Lovely, nice move. He's got 12. 26-25 Sheldon Clark.
Deadly down on that left-handed dribble, left side.
And you know he's going to drive left, but he still gets there. Here's Sean Moore to Ethan Osborne, looking for James. James sets the screen back to Ethan, but he's beyond the three-point line. Now backs up for a jumper, got it. Dylan James with a basket, two in a row. 28-25 Sheldon Clark. He's got 12. Here's Lovely for a three, got it, and we're tied for the first time. Jaron Lovely ties the score.
First three in the basketball game for Magoffin County.
28-28.
Yeah, Dalton got kind of lost on it.
28-28, we're tied for the first time. Here's Dylan James way out front, and he's fouled by Kyle Reisner. That's his first team first.
I'm showing there's his second.
Is his second?
Yeah, they're showing two. I thought it was his first also.
Yeah. Here's the Cardinals on the attack. 5:36 to go. Dylan James to Brad Dalton. Can't shoot. Gets it to Sean Moore. Sean Moore spins, fakes, tries to go up and under. Does. Off the glass. No good. Rebound knocked loose. And Lovely has it for Magoffin County. The other way quickly. Hesitates. Now drives. He's much more active this half. Here is Lovely. Backs up top, guarded by Brad Dalton. Now shoots another three. No good, too hard. Rebounded by Cantrell of Sheldon Clark. We go the other way. Cantrell drives. Nice move to get three. Lays it up and in. Dave Cantrell.
Tough shot.
30-28 Sheldon Clark. 4:55 to go in the third quarter. Cantrell's first basket. Here's Lovely, drives baseline. Good pass, wide open, shot blocked, but a foul. Nice pass to Kyle Reisner.
I think it's going to be on Dylan James.
Dylan James' second foul.
Sheldon Clark fouls on number five, Dylan James. That's his second.
Kyle Reisner at the line. He is 3 of 10 on the year from the line. 3 of 10.
That's only the first pass we've seen this quarter. Who's brought it down has put it up for Magoffin County. No passing.
Free throw is no. Yes, wow. It bounced in.
Got the tall bounce. Didn't crawl in. It got the tall bounce.
We talk about up in a shooter's goal. That one was a crawl shot. It just crawled in.
30-29 Sheldon Clark. 4:48 to go in the third quarter. Kyle Reisner. Second one is good. He made a pair. Those may be big later on. We're tied at 30. Here comes Osborne for Sheldon Clark. Magoffin County still in a man-to-man. Osborne backs up, gets it to Cantrell. Cantrell now pulls up for the jumper. Got it, Dave Cantrell. Two in a row, and it's 32-30 the Cardinals. 4:30 to go. Cantrell guarding Trent Russell. Now Lovely driving down the lane. Good pass. Shot blocked by Trey James, who checked in, but picked up by Magoffin County. Here's Russell. Shot blocked partially by Trey James, and Sheldon Clark has it. Dylan James with the rebound. Here's a three for Brad Dolan. Air ball. Trey James rebounds, and he's fouled. Trey James tried to shoot.
And the called on the Mullins, but he was too far under the goal. Mullins was just there. That was a terrible call.
10 seconds.
That's Mullins' third foul. That's a big call. Trey James at the line. 6'10", eighth grader. 60% from the line. He makes the free throw.
I think he was surprised that he was too far under also. Trey James went up to shoot it.
33-30, Sheldon Clark. 4 minutes and 8 seconds. That one missed badly. Magoffin County has it. Dalton Peters gets it to Lovely. 33-30, Sheldon Clark. 4 minutes to go in the third quarter. We're halfway through this third period. Lovely still probing the offense. Now he's in the corner. Here's Mullins going to try to shoot over James. Now passes. Here's Peters spinning, shooting. No good. Ball's loose. Run down by Trent Russell of Magoffin County. He drives back toward the middle. Now shoots a fadeaway. In and out. Rebound knocked away. Magoffin County gets another one. Here is Lovely with the loose ball. Driving, lays it up and in. Darren Lovely. 33-32. Magoffin County winning the hustle points right now.
I got all the loose balls here in the second half.
33-32. Sheldon Clark by one. Osborne drives. Gets it to James. James has it knocked away. Osborne picks it up. Gets it out to Brad Dalton. Dalton gets it left side to Cantrell. Pulls up for the jumper. No good. Dylan James rebounds. Missed the shot. Gets his own. Puts it up and in. And he's fouled and it counts.
He just held his position. Reisner got just pushed farther on every possession there.
Reisner picks up foul number three. Dylan James will go to the line for one. Dylan now with 14 points. 81% free throw shooter.
That's a big foul too, because Reisner's been the guy that's been tracking Dylan James all over the floor.
Free throw is good by Dylan James. He's got 15. And the Cardinals lead 36-32, 3:02 to go in the third quarter. Here's Lovely. He's had a big third quarter. He's got 9 points in this quarter with the basketball. Gets it up to Peters. Peters, foul line, dribbling, still dribbling. Bounce pass inside. No way he's going to shoot over James. And they call a foul on Trey James of 6'10", as Mullins tried to shoot over him. Mullins of 6'3". James blocked it, but he picks up the foul. His third, and Ryan Mullins will go to the line for two for Magoffin County. First one's good.
Makes him 3 of 3 in the game.
36-33, Sheldon Clark. 2:46 to go in the third quarter. Second one is good. Mullins makes a pair. 36-34. We've had one tie. No, we had two ties at 28 and 30, I believe. 2:41 to go in the third. Cardinals with the basketball. Ethan Osborne standing in the center circle. Now dribbles, calls a play. Dylan James way out for a long three. No good. Rebounded by Magoffin County. That is Jaron Lovely in a hurry. Trent Russell wide open left side. Missed it. Rebound knocked loose out of bounds. It'll go to Magoffin County. Sheldon Clark got a break there. Russell had time to count the number of seams in the basketball.
Yeah, he could look around, couldn't he?
He makes Russell 0 of 5 from behind the arc.
Russell has not scored this quarter. Here is Lovely with 2:16 to go. 36-34, Sheldon Clark by two. Magoffin County trying to tie or take the lead with a three. Lovely backing up, still probing, spins, guarded by Brad Dalton. Russell guarded by Dave Cantrell as the Cardinals still in that diamond and two. Here's Lovely penetrating baseline out to Peters. Back to Russell. Ball knocked loose and a foul on the Cardinals. Trent Russell will go to the line. Looks like Ethan Osborne picking up his first.
Came in late to try to help. It was a good effort.
Russell 1 of 3 from the line tonight.
And he's 83% on the year. He's just not having a good shooting night. Free throw is good. He's in double figures with 10. 36-35, they can tie it. Be the third tie coming up if he makes this one. Free throw is good. Russell ties it at 36. 1:53 to go in the third quarter. Ethan Osborne brings it across the timeline slowly for the Cardinals. 36-36. Here's Dylan James, guarded by Peters. Hands off to Brad Dalton. Dalton drives, gets it over. Almost stolen. Osborne picks it up, puts it up and in. Osborne, 8 points. 38-36, Sheldon Clark. Here's Jaron Lovely, left side, always in a hurry. Now he backs it up. Tries to find the weakness, and then if he can, he backs up and resets. Backs up for a jumper. Got it. Jaron Lovely with 11 points in the quarter. 19 in the game. 38-38. We're tied again.
Back and forth.
Back and forth we go. 1:11 to go. Dylan James out front. Gets a screen. Here's Osborne. Oh, as James can't shoot. Osborne looks for Cantrell. Bad pass and knocked out of bounds. Goes back to the Cardinals.
Trey James came up and set a pick on Peters, and I tell you what, that was two big bodies.
Quarter, 58.8 seconds left. Sheldon Clark will have the basketball.
I want to remind everyone, the game's presented by Hutch Chevrolet of Paintsville.
And we appreciate all of our sponsors of high school basketball. 57th District Tournament. Pass, almost a bad pass, but Osborne recovers for Sheldon Clark. Brings it across, right side to Dalton. He doesn't hand off to Osborne. Gets it to Dylan James. James backs up, wants to shoot a three, but changed his mind. Drives, a one-hander in the lane, short. Rebounded by Magoffin County. They can take their first lead. Trent Russell in a hurry, drives. Shot blocked from behind, and they call a foul.
It's going to go on Cantrell, though, I think. Yes.
Dave Cantrell picks up foul number three. Trent Russell can put Magoffin County in the lead for the first time tonight. Russell with 11 points will shoot two.
Three of five from the line.
Three if he missed it. We'll have one more.
Coach Russell over there, he don't know what to think.
39.7 seconds left. Second one's up and good. And Magoffin County leads for the first time. 39-38, 38 seconds left. Sheldon Clark with the basketball. Might hold for one.
They have the possession arrow if they do to start the fourth.
28 seconds left now. 39-38, they're going to go for one. Osborne just dribbling it out. Now Osborne driving, 19 seconds. Still with the basketball. Guarded by Trent Russell, who spins. And we got a foul on Trent Russell. Pushing, but it's only the fourth foul against Magoffin.
Not a bad foul, because now they have to bring the ball in again, reset, and only have 13.3 seconds.
You know, it's a hand check foul, and that's one of the emphases in basketball this year.
39-38 Magoffin County, 13.3 seconds. Ethan Osborne gets it into Trey James, who checked in for the Cardinals. Trey hands it off to Brad Dalton, deep in the corner. 8 seconds. Here's Dylan James, 6 seconds. Looks for a screen. Ball knocked free. James will have to force one up. Partially blocked. Ball's loose. And that ends the third quarter. A lot of contact, no call. After three quarters of play, it's Magoffin County 39, Sheldon Clark 38. We'll be back.
Hello. We're proud to be in Johnson County. Citizens Bank of Kentucky, member FDIC.
Magoffin County's taking the lead over Sheldon Clark behind a big third quarter. 11 points for Jaron Lovely in the third quarter, and he's put Magoffin County on top by one. He has 19 for the game, 12 for Trent Russell to lead Magoffin County. So the Cardinals trying to play a triangle and two. It has worked somewhat. It's kept the scoring down. The trouble is the Cardinals aren't scoring. Here's Ethan Osborne. Sheldon Clark down by one. Start of the fourth quarter. Here's Heath Maynard, who's checked in for the Cardinals. Back to Osborne. Osborne probing. Now hands to Dylan James. Guarded by Peters. James drives. One-hand jumper. Got it. Dave.
That's a tough shot.
I mean, Dylan James with a basket.
Little drive to the left. Step back jumper.
He has scored 17 points now. And it's 40-39. The Cardinals regain the lead. Here comes Magoffin County. Jaron Lovely. Cross-court pass to Peters. He's not going to shoot. Here's Ryan Mullins. Good pass inside and a travel against Magoffin County.
Reisner wasn't ready for the ball again, and he caught it in there and nowhere to go. And I tell you what, this is a tough matchup here for Peters guarding James.
Yeah. Peters has the strength. He just doesn't have the foot speed. Here's Sean Moore gets an opening, drives, shot's blocked, and partially blocked out of bounds, though, against it's off of Sheldon Clark, goes to Magoffin County. 7:07 to go. Magoffin County with the basketball. Jaron Lovely backs it up, gets across timeline.
I didn't quite see that neither, Jack.
Here is Lovely driving down the lane, lays it up and in. Lovely got open, he's got 21. 41-40, Magoffin County back on top as we go back and forth.
Exactly what we thought this basketball game would be tonight.
41-40, Magoffin County, 6:42 to go. We'll come down maybe to the last possession. You never know, but looks like heading that way. Here's Dalton in the lane, shot up and in. He rolled it in. Brad Dalton puts the Cardinals up by one. He's got 9 points. 42-41, Sheldon Clark, 6:27 to go. Lovely backs up for a three. No good. Too hard. Long rebound. Ethan Osborne ahead of steam. Knocked away. Ball's tried to save by the Magoffin County Hornets. Now the Cardinals save it in. Here's Dylan James with a 35-footer. Go! Yeah. Dylan James.
That was from the volleyball line.
45-41, Sheldon Clark, a 35-footer. And we got a timeout on the floor, to say the least.
That was a good timeout by Robbie Russell after that to take the fans to get them back out of it because this place erupted when he hit that shot.
6:10 to go in the ball game. Sheldon Clark hanging on to a 4-point lead now. We've had four ties, I think. Magoffin County's biggest lead has been 1 point. Sheldon Clark led by 7 early in the first quarter. Here's Lovely. He's driving down the lane, tries to pass, gets it to Reisner, back to Lovely. Another three, no good, too hard. Rebounded by Magoffin County. Mullins drive, shoots, shot is no good. Rebounded by Ethan Osborne of Sheldon Clark. Here come the Cardinals. 5:44 to go in the game, Sheldon Clark by 4. Winner goes to the regional tournament and plays in the championship game Friday night here in Magoffin County. Here's Dylan James guarded by Peters. Pulls up for a 15-footer. Got it! Dylan James, 22 points now, and the Cardinals have a 6-point lead, 5:25 to go. Here's Lovely. Important possession for Magoffin County. Lovely driving. Ball blocked. Body's on the floor, and the Cardinals have the basketball. Sean Moore with it in a hurry. Drives down the lane all the way. Shot blocked, and he's fouled.
It's going to be a thank trip for Russell. He's the man that got him. Nice block by Mullins, but the foul was before.
Sean Moore will go the line for 2. Sean has scored 3 points tonight. 77% free throw shooter. 5:09 to go. Sheldon Clark by 6. Now by 7. Moore has 4. 48-41, Sheldon Clark. That ties their biggest lead of the game. Second one is up and good. Cardinals have their biggest lead of the night, 49-41. Isn't that a 9-0 run by the Cardinals?
9-0 run.
Here's Trent Russell, a long three. No good, in and out. Rebounded by Magoffin County. Peters gets it back, puts it up. No, it rolls off. And we got a foul against Sheldon Clark. So Peters will go to the line. I think that's Heath Maynard. Who checked in, I wasn't aware he's in the game. Magoffin County, that's only 5 team fouls, so they'll inbound.
What have we got?
It was a wall!
Officials discussing it, but Magoffin County will inbound baseline. Jaron Lovely will inbound it. 4:58 to go, Sheldon Clark by 8. That can change in a hurry, though. Here's Peters with a basketball out front. Hands it, looks for Lovely, gets it to Trent Russell, drives, spins, knocked away by Osborne, picked up by Magoffin County. And now we've got a foul against Sheldon Clark.
May have got away with a walk.
Well, Ethan Osborne.
That was a big walk. He pivoted twice right there.
Magoffin County, it's only 16 fouls against Sheldon Clark. Magoffin County inbounds. Reisner gets it to Trent Russell. Russell going to be more active. Shot blocked underneath, and Osborne saves it for the Cardinals to Sean Moore. The Cardinals by 8 with the basketball. Russell has been doubled and harassed all night. Here's Dylan James, guarded by Peters, looking for a screen. James gets a screen from Osborne. Long three by James, no good. Bouncing off, rebounded by the Cardinals. Ethan Osborne comes out of there with it. Here's James. He's fouled by Trent Russell with 4:19 to go. And Russell, kind of a frustration foul there. 49-41 Sheldon Clark. It'll not be a shot. It was
it's his third from here on out. Both teams.
Three on him.
They're in the bonus.
He's looking for a play, looking for a screen now. Now dribbles around the screen all the way, lays it up. No, he missed a wide open layup, rebounded by Moore. Moore has the shot blocked out of bounds. Ethan Osborne missed a wide open layup. You got to make those.
I think he was looking for someone to come and block.
Like we have all night. Cardinals have the basketball left baseline. 4 minutes to go in the game. Here's Dylan James, fakes the three, now backs up, tries to drive. Here's a wide open Brad Dalton for three. No, off the front. Rebound, battle for, and a foul on Sheldon Clark. And we're going to have a technical foul on somebody.
Maybe a double here.
49-41. Things like this can change the momentum.
It's got Mullins for sure.
Mullins for Magoffin County. Shoved Heath Maynard.
And that's the Sheldon bonus. Clark.
That was a foul first.
Yeah, the foul was on Mullins.
Heath Maynard with a foul, his second.
The technical is on Mullins also.
He will probably be out of the game.
Double technical.
It'll be one on the technical and one
No. Okay. No, so the personal foul wasn't on Mullins.
Okay. Bonus. It has to be. It's a bonus situation.
So I don't know who the personal.
Either way, one team has to shoot. And they're saying they've got it up there against Sheldon Clark as the foul. That's kind of freezing the shooter. You give him the ball and then take it back.
Say, no, wait, no, gotta hold on.
We're going to talk this over one more time.
They're still discussing it. 3:59 remaining. Sheldon Clark leading 49-41.
On Heath Maynard, we got
Heath Maynard got the foul. Personal. Yeah. And the technical on Maynard and Mullins.
Yeah.
And now they're going to
just shoot the bonus situation here and then play all the way from there.
So the technical's offset, so Mullins will be at the line for the bonus. Big shots here for Magoffin County. Plenty of time left. 3:59. Anything can happen. Two three-pointers, and Magoffin County's right back in the game. Big one and one for Mullins. 63% shooter. Missed the shot. Rebounded by Johnston. Ball to the floor, and the Cardinals have it. Heath Maynard gets it. Ball knocked loose, and it's going to be out of bounds off of Sheldon Clark.
Good hustle there by Trenton Russell. He threw it off of, I think it was Osborne. And a lot of water on the floor. There's people sliding bodies all over the floor there.
49-41. 3:53 left. That a lot happened there in 6 seconds. Yeah.
I thought she was going to be like a, you know, these boxing announcers calling blow by blow there. Balls and body all over the floor.
I tell you, 17 years away from this, it's just about too fast for this old man. It'll be Sheldon Clark, Magoffin County basketball underneath as they try to get the perspiration dried up.
It would have been a lot easier to bring a towel out. What do you think?
Nobody ever has a towel. I don't understand that. How cheap is a towel? I mean, Magoffin County, they need a basket here really badly. That's a break. Mullins missed the one and one, the front end, and they get the ball back. That is a break.
Here we go. Tommy Maynard's going to bring out now. Say they don't need it now. We finally got him.
Tommy, a great guy. He's a master of all things. Here's Russell, open, fakes the three, now drives baseline, probing, tries to block by Heath Maynard. And Sheldon Clark's got the basketball. Sean Moore, head of steam, now wants to pull it out. possession more important than the basket right now. Here's Heath Maynard back to Sean Moore. Drives, ball knocked from, away from behind, and he's going to go to the foul line for a 1-1. And here it comes down to Danny and BJ free throw shooting. Both teams are very good statistically, but what can they do under pressure?
Sheldon Clark, 73.7%. Magoffin County, 73.2%.
Moore, free throw, good. The Cardinals lead by 9, 50-41 with 3:36 left.
Can have the first 10-point lead, double-digit lead in the game.
Second one up, and is going to be good. Sean Moore drills both of them. Cardinals by 10, 51-41, 3:35. Here's Magoffin County, Lovely with the basketball. Cardinals doubling Lovely, driving down the lane. Shot blocked from behind, and Moore fouled him of Sheldon Clark. Sean Moore picks up foul number 3.
And Moore knew he'd done it. He looked at the coach and kind of discussed it. Yeah, I leaned into him.
51-41, Sheldon Clark by 10, 3:26 to go. Lovely has two shots. First one is good. Jaron Lovely with 22 points, only three in this quarter. He had 11 points in the third quarter. He's a 72% free throw shooter.
Moore just went out of the game as Cantrell comes back in.
Second one up and good. He rattled it in. He's got 23, and it's Sheldon Clark by 8, 51-43. 3:23 left in the ball game. Cardinals in control. But like we said, plenty of time. Osborne gets it. Oh, steal! Here's Lovely driving all the way, lays it in. Bad handoff between Osborne and Cantrell, and Lovely with the basket. That's what Magoffin County's looking for the Cardinals to get out of control. Here's another steal. Here's Trent Russell driving, shooting, no good. And a foul against Sheldon Clark. And Danny and BJ, just what Magoffin County needed.
We've seen this too many times from Magoffin County on their home floor over here in the fourth quarter being down, where they make that run and get back into the basketball game.
Come up with a press here late. They don't do a lot because of their depth, but that time out of control. Sheldon Clark didn't come and meet the first pass where Lovely stole it, and then that time just off balance was James, and he threw it.
Not playing like seniors here. 51-45. Russell will have two shots. First one is good. Magoffin County on a 5-0 run to cut the 10-point lead in half.
Within 15 seconds.
That's something. It's not over till it's over. Who said that?
John Calipari. He said everything else.
Give him credit for that, too. Second one is good by Russell. He's got 14. And it's 51-47. Dylan James with the basketball. And he'll bring it up himself, guarded by Kyle Reisner. Dylan James across the timeline. It's a 4-point lead. Now ball off loose. Stolen by Magoffin County. And Jaron Lovely will lay it in.
Lovely comes for the double team. Knocked it away. And we're going to have it.
Good job. Good job.
51-49. Sheldon Clark leading Magoffin County. Had a 10-point lead with just over 3 minutes to go. Magoffin County's gone crazy on defense. And the Cardinals have gone, just lost control here offensively, throwing the ball away.
The press has really, they've struggled against it the last few possessions.
They can't even get the ball inbounds. Pass comes in to Dylan James, out of bounds to the Cardinals. They can't even get it inbounds.
A lot of people standing right now for the Cardinals. They got to start moving.
2:49 left. Cardinals still have the lead. No sense playing like you're behind. Here's James, gets it inbounds. He's double-teamed, in trouble. Across to Brad Dalton. Dalton now will get it across the timeline. Spins. Ball stolen away by Ryan Mullins, and he'll lay it in. He'll slam it in. And we're tied. 51-51. 2:35 left. Sheldon Clark can't get the ball across the timeline. Now they do. Dylan James behind the back, wants to shoot, can't. Here's Brad Dalton. 2:24 to go. We're tied at 51. James a three, in and out. Rebounding Magoffin County. Here's Jaron Lovely all the way, 1-on-3. Shot is good by Jaron Lovely. And Magoffin County leads by 2, 53-51. A 12-0 run.
Wow.
In about a minute. 2:05 to go in the game. Cardinals have to calm down. James driving, spinning, Open shot is good. Dylan James, nice move.
Finally got inside, and when he did, they cleared it out for him.
He's got 24. We're tied at 53. 1:49 left. This game should not have come down to the wire, but it is. And Magoffin County has the basketball, and they're going to let the air out a little bit. Game is tied at 53. 1:38 left.
And they also have the possession arrow in their favor. I think it's a little bit long to hold it.
Well, you got a guy like Lovely that can handle the basketball, and a senior, that's who you want. 1:20 left in the game, and Magoffin County's going to
resulting in an original factory-style baked-on finish.
And Trey James in the game.
Bring your vehicle back just like
rebounded.
It was. Along with friendly, appreciative, always professional service. Paul Blair's Body Shop at 297-4124.
Magoffin County with the basketball, 1:19 left. Trey James had checked in for the Cardinals, 6'10", eighth grader. Try to maybe snuff a shot in there. Here comes Lovely across the timeline. Over to Peters, cross courts it to Mullins. Looks like Magoffin County is going to just take their time and wait for the last shot. 1:05 left, plenty of time. Like you said, Danny, that can be dangerous with high schoolers. They're keeping the ball away from Lovely. Here's Peters spinning. Here's Trent Russell. He'll get it out of trouble out top of the circle. Guarded by Cantrell, now Osborne. 46 seconds left, we're tied at 53. Russell with the basketball after getting it from Peters. Here's Russell to Mullins. Lovely hasn't touched the ball in this possession.
Not been moving much.
Now he's got it. Guarded by Dalton. Now Lovely doubled over to Peters. That's who you want with the basketball. Peters. We have a timeout. 6.5 seconds left. Magoffin County trying to steal the win from Sheldon Clark. Sheldon Clark led by 10 with 3 minutes to go, a little over 3 minutes. And now the game is tied. 25 seconds. Here we go. 22 seconds. Lovely with the basketball. Guarded by Dalton. Backs up. Gets it over to Peters. Peters out to Lovely. Lovely driving. Down the lane, shot blocked by Trey James, knocked away from James, picked up by Lovely. 4 seconds, baseline shot, Peters up, no, and we got a foul called?
Yep, foul on James.
We got a foul called with 1.1 seconds left, and Peters will go to the line for Magoffin County. Dalton Peters, 58.
Oh, they called it, I'm sorry, on Dylan James.
Dylan James. Dalton Peters, a 58% free throw shooter, will go to the line for two. 1.1 second left. 1.1. Free throw is no good. Missed badly.
That one banged hard against the glass.
This is a big one. Dalton Peters, he's a senior. The shot of the year for Magoffin County is up, and he got it! He got it! Magoffin County with a one-point lead with 1.1 seconds left. And Dalton Peters made a foul shot, his only point of the game. And Magoffin County leads by one. Cardinals call a timeout.
It was just 13-2, the run here.
Yeah, it was 51-41. Yeah, with a little over 3 minutes left.
James went inside and scored that one. The rest of them has been Magoffin County. James is going to have to hit one of his 40-footers this time, but only 1.1. They're going to have to try to get at least midcourt to have a chance here.
Watch for James to be a decoy and somebody going long for Sheldon Clark.
I think you fall back. You let him get it in down here.
Yeah.
You just put everybody else back here from right here between the top of the circle and the volleyball line where James hit that one, but down another end. You play him there.
I believe I put Mullins on the ball with his extraordinary leaping ability. Not make the mistake that Rick Pitino made against Duke.
I think Duke cheated that game. I'm still unsure of that. How about you, Jay?
Yeah, I agree 100%.
Going to have to put Trent Russell on the ball is what they're doing.
Trent Russell on the ball. It'll be Brad Dalton inbound. And they call a timeout.
I was trying to get a charge that time.
Magoffin County on the verge of a miracle in Magoffin, a miracle comeback. Osborne, he's a baseball pitcher, fires it in, stolen by Magoffin County, and that's it. Magoffin County with a 10-point deficit comes back to beat Sheldon Clark, 54-53. Magoffin County's going to the regional tournament. Sheldon Clark's season comes to an end, coming to an end at 19-12. And the Cardinals can only blame themselves, guys. We'll be back to wrap it up after this. You're listening to the 57th District Tournament.
On behalf of Principal Chris Meadows.